The Indians hoping to make a good showing at home against the defending region champs, but Flyer Branch did just what they set out to do, sharpen the blade. On 4th-and-1 from the 11, Lumpkin opts for the field goal, but what are the chances when this ball hits off the post and bounces out? No good. Now to Flyer Branch, Connor Shaw rolls outside the pocket and finds Darius Kimbrough for 15 yards. Never actually tackled, just sort of pushed out. Shaw switches things up just a bit, this time scrambles to the right side to Logan Conley for a big gain. Deep in Indian territory, down at the 4-yard line. First and goal on the 4, but all they need is one, and that one is number 1, Imani Cross. Goes in for the score, 7-0 Falcons after the point. After Lumpkin shows some life, down 7 in the second quarter. 4th-and-5, huge 12-yard completion from Taylor Guthrie to Ian McIntosh. Moments later, quarterback throws off his back foot, short toss to Lance Chuvala. Dodges some Falcons on his way for 14 yards inside the 10. Setting up the next handoff to McIntosh from 6 yards out. Gets Lumpkin on the board. The kick after ties this one up 7-7. This would be just about all Lumpkin would be able to cheer about as the Falcons wasted no time in taking back the lead. Just minutes later, Shaw completes a 3-yard pass here to Rodney Young, who's wide open in the end zone for 6. The Branch goes up 14-7. Next possession, Shaw goes long to Kimbrough, who makes the catch for 6. But a holding penalty on the play brings it back. Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on me. Lumpkin doesn't learn. Identical play, identical results. This time Young with his second touchdown. Falcons go up 21-7 at the half, going to win by a final 35-7 on Lumpkin's beautiful artificial turf.